Since you probably have a smartphone, tablet, or laptop, you are part of the reason why careers in computer and information technology are expected to grow by more than 30% over the next 10 years. Information technology and computer science positions exist in every industry, and these jobs can be found here in Northeast Ohio.
Even when we had bad economies over the years, computer science always continues to hire. They may have slowed, but they always hired. There's a lot of opportunities. At Progressive, we're constantly hiring people. I just posted some recs today for people I need in the security field. So it is a great field for anyone.
Lakeland's programs in information technology and computer science prepare you with the knowledge and skills to become part of this field. Lakeland's instructors have many years of industry experience and will prepare you for real-world situations.
I think a lot of the coursework here at Lakeland is kind of geared towards a business professional. So I think what I took in the class, you know, I could take that into the real world, into my career.
The thing I really liked a lot was really all my professors here also always had experience in the field. They weren't just, you know, from an academic world, but they actually had real life experience, which I really related to, and I appreciated that when I went here.
Lakeland offers several certificates which can be earned on your way to a degree in information technology and computer science. Many programs also offer internship possibilities. These certificates and the real-world experience of an internship can be the difference when searching for your first job upon graduation.
When somebody has a technical degree or certifications on their resume, that certainly is the first indication that they have the technical aptitude that I'm looking for.
When you complete an Associate of Applied Business degree, your opportunities grow. Some of these opportunities can lead you to the Holden University Center to pursue an advanced degree. Several of Lakeland's four-year university partners offer programs that can be taken here on our campus or completely online, keeping you close to home, family, and work.
I can take what I learned there and put it in almost anywhere I want to go. If I did want to go down and, you know, a networking route or a programming route, I had the opportunity with the ITCS track that I could take that to a bachelor's degree and go wherever I wanted to go.
Careers in these technology fields are here to stay. You use the internet, the apps, and the services created by these professionals every day. Lakeland's programs will prepare you for your place in the rapidly evolving field of information technology and computer science.
When we see those degrees, those associate degrees from Lakeland Community College, we know that they have the persistence. We know that they have an attitude, a can-do attitude. We know that they have the technical background that we're looking for on what we want to get to.
If starting down the path toward a career in information technology and computer science is right for you, your first step should be to meet with your counselor and discuss your ideas. Together, you can program a completion plan that works for you.